opportunity as well to pick out Yusuf Mark. He in turn has located Smutlo. Skonika providing some assistance. Smutlo again. More centrally for Sahile. He's trying to exploit the flanks. This is Smutlo.
If you want to try and win the league.
There's Yusuf Marks. And a little pressure. Just one moment. Was one of three players on international duty. 25 to be exact. This has been played through wonderfully well. And first big opportunity of the game is put in for Gonzalez. This inches away from his the toe of his boot. Start today, the first he's managed in the league since October. First real opportunity for him. Ends up at the feet of Smutlo. Well, he's floated it in towards Castillo, and Molani Ngobo had to be brave.
Yeah, he had to be brave indeed. I mean, it was a beautiful ball being played in, just in between the defender and the goalkeeper. And Castillo there, sneaking just behind with the runs that we actually spoke about a little.
Puts in a ball after a free kick that actually went Chiefs' way, and Gonzalez seems to have walked away without a card. Now, Christian Sahile with the assist, his only assist of last season was for that goal by Shane Dupree against Royal AM. He's looked a bit sharper this term, as the man from the DRC who is on the bench today, as Royal AM get the call in their favour.
I guess
means that he's had to shoulder a much bigger role this season. Will be a quick ball out wide from Gonzalez, and there's a foul from Smutlo on William captain Samu Mangani. He gives the thumbs up there. Does Mangani, he and Sean Mokhela, the only two players in the Royal AM squad that have now started all six of their league games. So a lot of tinkering done by John Maduka as he looks to try and find his strongest team. Smutlo.
That will actually work. And then that's when now you start, you can actually now opening up to try it.
Smutlo, the third fewest touches in the opponent's area so far this season. Royal AM with the second fewest touches.
Position where one defender will be able to mark you.
Well, on the flank, not nearly enough pressure on the... Konika to Smutlo. All the way back in 2019 for Cape United against the side that would become Royal AM Real Kings. Dean looked to latch onto that ball.
Clever play from Kaelin, isn't it? Cuts in there, faking that shot and then trying to play.
Yes, Smutlo. Flicked over the top. Look where Konika is. Now floated in, Gonzalez! Oh, he had to time that jump to perfection, as we've already mentioned. From that left-hand flank, Smutlo.
That's a bad record.
Yeah. George Smutlo making way.